Hello students, welcome to Tuteetute. So recently we got the notification for Telangana GENCO, okay, so assistant engineer. So this is the syllabus for electronics, okay. So electronics means we know already before there will be three different concepts, like electrical syllabus is there, some of the electronic syllabus is there, and then instrumentation and control syllabus is there, okay. So in the new syllabus what they have given only the electrical and electronic syllabus only, okay. So that's what they have mentioned here, and there will be 20 marks of this one, okay. So this carries 20 and this carries 80 marks, okay. So total 100% in this 80 and this is so 90, okay. So for ECE they are asking, okay, so many students are asking, so they are having very less post, right? So we will be getting this one or not, okay. So don't worry about number of posts there, okay. It can be increased also, that's what they have mentioned in the syllabus. So in the notification they have mentioned already, so it can be increased also, no need to worry about that, okay. So you have one post for your zone, okay. So that's enough. In open also if you have one, okay, that's enough. So many students they are asking about this one, okay, especially women category, okay. So women category, so if you are preparing for this one, okay, so target for 75, okay, or less than 75 only, okay, you will be getting the post. This is what my analysis, okay. So don't consider like I have tried for 75, okay, so but I did not get, okay, so not like that. So if you try for 75, you will be getting around 70 or 75 or even little bit less also, you will be getting the job for this one, okay. So especially for the women candidates, okay. So whoever belonging to general, okay, so otherwise OC, so you have to try for 80, okay. So definitely, so for ECE competition is less compared to mechanical department, civil department and electrical department, okay. So that's what we have observed already. So that's why we are giving this online course, okay. We are giving this online course from today, okay. So from today means this is 6th, okay. So 6th October we are giving online course, and we are covering almost 100% of the syllabus, okay. So 100% of the syllabus we are having. See what we are providing now. So today networks and signals and systems we are providing, electronic devices EDC we are giving, analog and digital electronics we are giving, control systems we are giving, communications we are giving, electromagnetics EMTL, okay. So this also we are giving, entire electromagnetics, okay. So basic electrical engineering, so actually this is the subject which is related to networks only, okay. So this is not a separate subject, okay. So here they have added a new syllabus, that is material science, okay. So previously material science is not there, now they have added. Here another one is power plant engineering also they have added, okay. So and electrical and electronic measurements we are giving, previously also this is there, okay. See, we are already having this power plant engineering, we will be adding for this electronic students, okay. So and we don't have at present, okay, so material science, this is material science of basics, okay. So I will be teaching this material science, some of the concepts, okay. So I will give you, we have not recorded yet, okay. So we will record this one, so in 8 to 10 days, okay. So in 8 days we will be giving this, so material science also, okay. So remaining all content we will be having. So today only you can take this electronics online classes, okay. So and from the offline, okay, so for the offline, if anybody wants to come, okay, so on 8th October we will be having a offline batch, okay. So 8th October, so you can start your preparation with us, so in our offline center, okay. So online if you want, immediately on 6th only you can take. So even whoever wants to come for the offline, okay, so they can just take the online course for 2 days, okay. So no need to charge anything, like if you pay anything also, remaining you can pay for the so offline batch, okay. So no need to worry about money here. So we will be every time with you. And one thing about this preparation is you need to spend 8 hours on classes and 8 hours on practice, okay. So classes and practice, okay. So like this, if you plan for 58 days, okay, so by today we'll be having 58 days if you are watching this some days before, okay. So number of days will be decreasing, okay. So you know already date, so exam date will be, okay, so exam date, so they have given as December, okay. So December 3rd, okay. So it can be, okay, so I'm not sure, okay. So it will not be postponed generally, so very rare cases it will be postponed, okay. So that's what they have mentioned in the so notification only, so it may be changed, okay. So it's subjected to so some of the so decisions by the government, okay. So anyway, December 3rd will be our examination. 58 days is there. This 58 days, if you plan like this, classes and practice, okay, so definitely you will be getting. So all previous year questions you have to solve, like engineering services questions, and so we will be having other examinations like ISRO examination, okay, so DRDO examinations. This kind of previous year questions we need to solve for the electronics, okay, so that's what we'll give. So all these preparation, entire preparation will be useful for us if you prepare like that, okay. Otherwise, if you entirely from morning to evening, if you are in classes for 40 to 45 days, nothing you will be getting. So even in our offline also, we will be giving, so morning to afternoon, okay, so 8 hours we will be covering, okay, so total per day 8 hours classes we will be giving. If there is a syllabus delay, if anything is there, then we will increase to 10 hours per day, okay. So then you have to manage this remaining practice time, okay. So some will be thinking, okay, first I will complete one subject, then another subject, like all these 11 subjects I will complete, then I will start practicing, means you will forget all these 11 subjects also. So what you have to do, subject morning and afternoon you have to practice, okay. If you follow this one, definitely, so you will be getting this assistant engineer job, okay. So you need to gain so much of knowledge and you need to practice, daily you need to practice, okay. So after this 40 to 45 days when you are in coaching, okay, so definitely, so you have to practice full day. Okay, you have to write down the test series, okay, so all these things you have to do, and whoever provide test series, okay, so forget about whether institute or anyone, okay, whoever gives you question paper, okay, so definitely you write that examination, you have to get that examination, okay, so that's why, so we are, just check the competition, okay, how it is, how much marks we are getting, so how they are getting, how we are getting, we need that analysis also, okay, so anyhow, continuously, you need that guidance to get this, because very less time is there, okay, whoever wants to come for offline, we'll be here for you, so we'll be teaching all these subjects and even we will be giving the guidance, and then we'll be discussing the doubts also with you, okay. So we are here, so only within these 2 months we need to get this assistant engineer job, okay. So that's what even our aim also, okay. So anyhow, some people are thinking about this general concepts, okay, this we will be giving in our online or not, okay. So in offline we don't provide this one, okay, because no need to concentrate on this one now, okay. So you can, whoever come for offline, we are providing this entire online course for free, okay, there is no problem. So analytical and numerical ability we are giving, and the general awareness, okay, so we are not giving. If anybody wants, they can ask for free, okay. So whoever took the coaching, they can ask this course for the free, okay. So here generally 4 different concepts we'll be having. So that is polity, history, geography and economy, okay. So these 4 will be having. So and English, okay, so definitely you need to prepare. So generally as a BTech student we know already, okay, so English is, so we are comfortable with some of the concepts, okay. So and some antonyms and synonyms, this kind of concepts we may do the mistakes, okay. So if you want, just whatever concept you want to know, so just know that concepts, otherwise no need to understand this English, okay. So Telangana culture, movement and formation, okay, so this you definitely need to understand, okay. So because there may be, so sometimes 3 or 4 questions will come, more than 4 also sometimes possible, okay. So that's why you need to understand this Telangana culture, movement and post formation development of Telangana state, okay. So basic computer knowledge, okay, so and handling office work such as MS Office, okay. Why they have added this, because sometimes you need to work in the computers there, you need to work in the Excel and word things, okay. So that's why they have added this. So as a BTech student, okay, so we know already these concepts, okay, we know input devices, output devices, so what is website, what is cloud, okay, so what is software, okay, and how we shortcuts in the Excel, shortcuts in the so word, if you don't know these shortcuts also, okay, so what is the RAM, ROM and storage devices, okay, so all these things you need to know once, okay. If you don't know, just ask us once how to prepare this, otherwise search in the YouTube, okay. So any half an hour video, computer basics for the kids, okay, so that is enough. Even when you are 8th standard or 9th standard, you will be knowing this one first time. So at that time, okay, so for that students, whatever they have teach, that's only required for now, okay. So anyway, no need to concentrate on this computer, you will be answering easily this one, okay. So 1 question or 2 questions will be coming from this, otherwise no questions also sometimes, okay. So anyway, no need to concentrate on this one, remaining all we will be having. This is our entire online and offline strategies, okay. So and remember one thing, no need to prepare for the entire material, okay. So materials no need, okay, but question practice required, okay. So previous year questions are required, and you need to practice so many number of questions, okay. You should not be empty, okay. So whatever questions you are having, everything has to complete. So my analysis is, you need to concentrate on engineering services questions, okay. So whatever subject, for example, I have taken analog electronics, okay. I have completed today morning analog electronics. So what we have to do? we need to immediately afternoon solve the previous year questions of engineering services. Okay, so like analog subject is completed, so immediately what you have to do every afternoon, you need to complete. Okay, like so previous subject completed, now another subject is going on, that previous year previous subject you need to complete all previous questions. Okay, in the afternoons, like one by one. Okay, so in order you have to complete all these things. Okay, so anyhow, so this is so my strategy. Okay, so if you like this strategy, definitely follow it, will be definitely helpful for you. So my analysis definitely so matters to only my concern. Okay, so really if anybody opposes this one, there is no problem. If you like this, then only follow this. Okay, so and anyway, if you are coming for offline or online, so definitely call us. So prepare now and don't worry about number of posts. Okay, so we need to try this two months, nothing will be losing. So some students preparing for the groups. Okay, already groups examination is recently postponed, or there is some issue going on. Okay, so shift this concentration in this 2 months, only 2 months you need to prepare. Competition is less here, that's what we are saying. Prepare for this one and all the best. Thank you so much.